Let's get to our first dish.
First tag.
The chef has the egg.
It's happening!
Careful. Let's see if he remembers what to do with it.
Right off you.
I think I hear some emotional baggage here. Suitcase tag. Suitcase tag. Gotcha.
This chef is going to go the distance.
Let's see.
He's boiled the egg.
We make a great team.
Let's see if he can get it to the plate.
I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby. Here's the hat box tag. What's that sound?
Onion acquired! You won't be sorry.
Let's see if he makes the cut.
What's that sound? Yep.
Let's plate that ingredient, Chef.
You've opened the mystery box!
Well, don't just stand there resting on your...
Agent Poole, an important thing to do when you're feeling overwhelmed is to take breaks. So before I push that button and start the next dish, let's take a breather.
I wonder which ingredient he'll select first.
We got this, right? And you think I could have ended up a stupid chicken?
Walk in the kitchen, please. Especially with that.
You won't be disappointed.
Let's get that strawberry into the mix, Chef.
Careful. I lost an arm in there once. What's a good taste human flesh? Well, it changes the relationship.
Hey! I'm lighter than I look. Right? Right?
Can't make a croque madame with that bread as it is.
Okay, he's placed the ingredient.
Will he be able to pull back the pork chopper's action hoof? Great!
Once he pushes that button, the chopping begins.
Chef is now clear.
Man, it's cold in here now that I'm sliced.
More seconds? Oh, sorry. I'm in.
Now be gone!
And bring...
Thank you for helping me, young man. I don't know what I'd do without you.
How would you feel about taking a little break before I push that button to start the next dish?
That's just what the doctor ordered. Ho!
Ha! think I hear something.
We might just get through this. Oh, I hope I didn't just jinx.
It's happening!
We're moving the hive! Somebody get the queen!
It's possible Shep is concerned.
Let's get that colony cooking!
Oh, I can feel it!
Will Shep ignore his conscience and...
Oh, I can feel it's helping my lower back already! It's happening!
Need to tune this out.
Ingredient in position. Now we must quickly grab the pork chopper's hoof.
Quick moving blades, razor sharp. What the fuck?
Shove it! Quick! That watermelon is still a little chunky. Better bring it to the blender, Chef.
Moving blades, razor sharp. What could possibly go wrong?
This is weird.
Grandpa Mervin!
Quick, Chef, get that ingredient back to the serving plate.
So bad. No kidding? Well, say hi to your dad for me.
Is that honey pepper boar bacon I smell?
Not yet.
3 minutes left, oh my.
Serve that ingredient.
Careful with that.
Woo! Keep the yolk running, all right?
The chef remembered where the serving plate is.
True, I'm smarter than a dog.
Get moving!
Looks like the dish is assembled.
You've opened the mystery box!
Well, Chef, it looks...
Like the budget of this show has been cut drastically.
You might say it was chopped.
But they kept back. Here's the steamer trunk tag. I think I hear some. Looks like Compton's mind is sorted, emotionally speaking. Aha! I can connect to these. That's it! I think I've collected every figment in this mine. Looks like Compton's mind is sorted. Emotionally speaking, I mean.